My name is Emma Jane Manley and I'm standing for, as a candidate in the East Midlands for Change UK. In 2016, I voted Leave. I deeply regret the vote that I made, and I know other people have said to me that they feel similarly. At the time, I did take my vote seriously, and I tried to listen really hard to everything that was going on, but I don't feel I was fully informed in the way that I am now, 3 years later, and I do not want Brexit.